Good afternoon. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your steamy forecast. Another day with temperatures easily into the 80s, but not 90s, except maybe in Lebanon and parts of the North Country. But Concord, Manchester, Rochester, and Nashua probably will fall short of hitting 90 degrees. We've had four straight days of that in Manchester, up into Concord and Rochester. Today, more like the upper 80s. Near 90 again, though, on Tuesday, and temperatures above average as we continue through the work week with the humidity levels running high too. Feeling sticky today and kind of murky. That continues on Tuesday. A little bit of a bump up with the humidity on Wednesday. Feeling irritating, a bit more uncomfortable. But finally, drier air makes a big return by Thursday. So feeling drier and more comfortable at that time. This afternoon, any lingering low clouds and fog will begin to break apart as we see hazy sunshine and pop-up showers and storms possible, especially where we see the sun breaking out and staying out longer. So particularly in the White Mountains north and across the western half of the state, that's also where the temperatures will be warmer. Right at the coast today, only in the 70s due to the clouds and the fog hanging on a lot longer there. And this trend continues on as we get into Tuesday, a nearly identical day where we start out with low clouds and fog, but then in the afternoon, hazy sun and the pop-up scattered showers and storms develop along with the heat, the humidity ramping up too. So we'll be close to 90 tomorrow. It's an impact weather day due to the heat, the humidity and the storms. More widespread downpours and storms on Wednesday. All of this rain, very helpful. It's been quite dry, so most people will see storms at least at some point in the next 3 days. Then scattered showers Thursday, Friday a break with sun, temps in the mid-80s, and a chance of showers both weekend days with temps in the mid-80s.